Hey guys, it's Friday, July 5th, 2024. I hope everyone had a, everyone in the States had a safe and fun 4th of July. For me, today, I got 21 minutes on the clock. It's arm day. I want to do something a little different. I've been doing band pushdowns, which I like, and I feel that it takes about 20 to 25 reps. I want to start getting a nice burn. I'm going to try a bigger and more compound movement. I'm going to do close grip push-ups. It's been a while. Otherwise, I'm going to snap push-ups, whatever you guys like to call them. Along with curls, dumbbell curls, 20 pounds, probably sets of 10. I'm going to do 3 sets. Again, 21 minutes on the clock. I'll throw the rest of my time up with nasal breathing, one pump burpees. A little sore, my chest, shoulders, from yesterday's dips, along with Navy SEALs. Pretty happy I got 28 dips, inching my way back up there in reps. Let's just get it, guys. 10 second countdown. It's time to do burpees. That might slow me down a bit. Take about 2 minutes between each. Not in any hurry for these. So not quite the pump that I get from push-downs. We'll see how it progresses. Maybe I'll alternate one session with the close grip, one session with the push-downs. And I think tomorrow, it's supposed to be a press day, shoulder press day, but it's something different as well. I'm going to do a kneeling press, as recommended by Coach Stan John. It's a way of, when you're engaging a bit with low body a bit more, as well, I think it might be safer on my back. Also, I can use a heavier weight to get more bang for the buck. Round 2 coming up, guys. Different ways. stopped on the clock, which is enough. Again, I'm definitely going to be feeling my triceps when it comes to doing the pumps. I've put in enough burpee work for the past, almost 3 years, every day, that I can afford to not have everything be burpee-centric. Still getting the burpees in. As I mentioned, once I hit 1,000 days on my burpees, I don't know why I'm thinking streak at my age, but I am. Once I hit that, I might switch over. I might do some easy Kanobo sport. I might have got to sand down a handle of one of my competition bells. And just start very light, start with the 12 kilograms, work my way up to using 16s on a regular basis. See how it goes from there. It doesn't have to be heavy anymore, guys. For me. Easy. Nasal breathing, wind pumps. Whatever I get. I'm gonna have about 13 minutes on the clock. So I'm not taking much of a rest between these. Not quite the same pump, but I definitely feel the close grips. And that's the best I've done with my curls in quite some time. Thank you. Done. Don't know how many. At least 120 plus. And I might be off my count by maybe close to 10. Might have gotten 130 plus. Don't know.
Doesn't matter.
Here, it's hotter outside. It's gonna be 98 degrees today, not counting heat index. So I'm gonna get outside, do my second walk for the day before it gets too bad. It's actually really warm, 5:30 in the morning, very humid. So it's just a quick goodbye. Thanks for tuning in. Appreciate it, guys. If you're around, if you check in, if you don't mind liking the video, it means a lot to the algorithms. It means a lot to me as well. Much appreciated. So tomorrow is shoulder day, and I'm switching up to the, as of now at least, the kneeling shoulder press. See how it goes. I might just start over with my weights, just with 18. It's been a while since I've done them. It's a good movement, but it's not an easy movement. However, I think it's, again, you probably get more bang for the bucks. You're getting a core workout because you really have to stabilize. Of course, you're getting the upper body, the shoulder, but you're also engaging the lower body a bit more, especially the glutes and the hamstrings. So let's see how it goes. And guys, take care. If you're out there on the summer day, be careful in the heat. Make sure you hydrate, keep your animals safe, make sure they have plenty of water. Hey, put out some water for birds and squirrels and all the other wildlife that might be in your neighborhood. It's surely appreciated. Guys, take care.